not that far.
I just picked up the camera to show towards Jekyll. This is going on. He's looking back. Snoozing for a reason. Do you ever nap to a bracket? Never. Never head to a bracket? Nope, I can't say. Has it worked? Yeah.
You can head before bragging here.
No, I haven't yet.
Who was it?
Aw, oh, you twisted bastards.
Yeah, it was a little bit. Yeah, I gotcha.
No, I got hit from a girl before a PM local in Merrimack, New Hampshire. And then.
Oh, wait, was that?
Do you remember?
That was that, the one that Nick Marcus would always win? That one?
No, it was at the comic book store. It was like the first, like, yeah. Yeah.
Wait, the first one, though, not the.
It was like, yeah.
Not the one that was like a battle between Nick and Merrimack every week, not that one.
No, it was not the one where Ross and Sid was going at.
Yes, it was. I think it was that one. I think it was that one.
All right, yeah. That was a good one.
And I beat this Zelda player named Young K for the first time ever.
No, that was at freaking Game Castle.
No, dude.
Or that time. I remember Young K.
That's
what you mean. Like, I was nuts.
I'm talking about, like, Merrimack Game Castle, where the SSS is. They used to have
Game Castle.
And, I beat Young K after getting head, and I was like, I just need to do this every time, and then I'll become New England PR. Like, we're good.
Really weird. What does he do now? Is he still doing it?
Young K?
Yeah.
I saw him at Shine playing 64. Really? Yeah, he deactivated his Facebook and everything. But he's living his best life.
We just played 64 and no Zelda. He plays Buff.
And he's like, I think the best or second best in New Hampshire.
Oh.
He's really good.
Is he worse than New Hampshire guy? Or was it 64 guy?
I think he was worse than him, but that guy was a fucking dick. I did not like that guy. The guy that brought the 64 setups to every level up and then just like belligerently yell at people to play 64 and be like, hey, if you do this tech, I'll give you $50. And he would just argue with many people that 64 was better. That's how I remember him. And he had his fucking license plate with his SSP 64 DK.
Wow.
It was kind of sick.
I think I only met him like maybe once. Don't have much memory of it. Level up was just such a good turn.
Thank you.
Yeah.